Oh, to the west. The west. So I'll cut through here. Out to the... Do I get the feeling it's gonna be inside the castle? I mean, not if it's inside the castle. Where do I get the... There! Ow! West. We'll join up with this. Alright, let's go back. Resisting. Or hunt for Aetherwind. Or that's how I like to call it. Oh, I forgot to tune on the other one. Oh, that was funny. Okay, northwest. After this, I'll probably just take like a 15-minute break and then get something to eat. All the side quests. Well, I'm just gonna leave it here and I'm gonna do a 15-minute lunch break. BRB, guys.
Well, I finished eating, so I'm like, screw it, let's just continue. Alright, I'm gonna do that already. What is in the shop over here? Purchase what? Still the oak. Dead.
Like I said before, when I'm last time, there's like fates in between, I'll do them. Because that little extra EXP is still worth it. How my companion is. Oh, he's not getting experience that fast, but we'll go for it.
A bonus, yeah.
Ooh, I love when those when that thing happens. I'm gonna tune to that and then I'll just continue. Hope it's a dungeon, that way I could just start farming that place for a while. Give me 1 second, guys. All right, I'm back. Oh, time to do the quest. I'll just go around. I make my life more difficult. Actually, how is the shared fate? Missing just one? I think it's part of the main scenario quest. Alright, first dungeon unlocked. Now the thing is, should I test it as a duty finder or with the You know what? I'm gonna try this solo with the companions. I want to see how it works. Also, the team all around her. Okay.
Leave this to me. Let's give it our all. Leave this to me.
All right, let's do this. Because if it's like this, then I'll just do companions just for instant queue. Okay, so let's see. Do this. So far, so good. Hey, it's that thing again.
I'm only gonna need to run this place just once.